The other day, we were talking about, I think Casey was going to play Queen and David Bowie, Under Pressure.
Yes.
And it was too late. The song had already started. I was like, oh, we should have played that a cappella version, and we have it. I love it so much. And we did this one day. We played some versions of songs where the vocal tracks have been isolated. And I love this stuff. Well, you hear things that you normally don't hear.
And then when you hear the song in its entirety, yeah, the full, you have a greater appreciation for what's going on.
This is Jackson.
Yeah.
There's some Jackson 5.
Yeah, hey, hey.
Yeah.
E-hee.
Here we go.
Oh, young Michael.
Yeah, young Michael. Yeah.
You went to school to learn, girl, things you never do before.
Hey, man, he could wail as a kid.
Oh, if he had a time machine, do you think he would have touched himself?
Oh, Steve.
Oh, that kid is adorable. Oh, my God, it's me. Oh, no. No.
That would disrupt the space-time continuing,
right,
like never before.
What's happened to the world? These pterodactyls are still here. What happened? Oh, from touching myself. I should never have done it.
Touching yourself
touched
in a way.
Touched myself inappropriately.
Right.
I threw off the space-time continuum. The solar system. No, there's two suns. What have I done?
It's like with matter and antimatter touch.
You're right. You're absolutely right.
Oh, that kid's adorable.
But you know what?
Come here, sit on my lap.
To answer the question, yes.
Yeah.
I think so.
I think so.
I think he would.
I think he would. He would have to.
I think he'd love it.
Just for the, just to tell people.
Yeah.
Guess you got to diddle himself.
You went to school to learn, girl, things you never do before.
I before E, except after C.
And why 2 + 2 makes 4, you.
I mean,
just a great.
All about
he so eclipsed the rest of the band early.
Yes.
See, all you gotta do is repeat after me.
That's Jackie.
A, B, C, easy as 1, 2, 3. All simple as do, re, mi. A, B, C, 1, 2, 3, baby, you and me, girl.
From the future.
You are? Yeah. I came back specifically to meet you. Oh, no.
That would be. Now, there's your science
That's
fiction
movie
about time. Forget Skynet.
That
hey, you know what?
Movie.
Maybe
yeah.
He would save kids because yeah. As a child being
See,
molested
didn't like
by
that,
him.
He did you?
Right?
He didn't like it. What didn't feel good? You know, you're right.
He did.
All right.
He didn't like it.
Yeah. I'm back here with one reason, to kill Jerry Sandusky.
This bizarre sci-fi. A sci-fi original.
They didn't like that.
Right after Flounder Lanch.
Oh, Jesus. All right, hang on.
Easy as 1, 2, 3. All simple as do, re, mi, A, B, C. 1, 2, 3. Baby, you and me, girl.
Nice.
How old was he during the Jackson 5? This like this era right here.
He stayed
10?
7 for about 3 years.
I don't know.
About that time, question. Yeah, that, he'd be in that range. I mean, you would see him on the old shows.
Yeah.
His brothers were you know, looked like men, and here he was with a soulful command of these complicated songs.
Mm-hmm.
Who wrote the songs? Well, would they buy them? Would they write them?
Barry Gordy?
It was the Motown.
Yeah,
so there were plenty of writers
right.
That they had. You know, Smokey Robinson wrote a lot of them.
Did Diana Ross's people write for
probably.
Them as well? Because she sort of discovered them, right?
Yeah, they were all part of that Motown family. They all shared. I mean, like Stevie Wonder wrote
right.
Hits for other people. But Smokey Robinson was a big songwriter
yeah.
For other people.
I'm from the future.
ABC was written by Barry Gordy. Casey.
It was.
Yeah.
Oh, Barry Gordy, man.
Freddie Perrin, Alfonso Mizell, and Deke Richards, but Barry Gordy got lead.
Deke, writing. Alfonso. Good to see you dudes.
Michael? But you're over here as a little kid. My noodle's being twisted.
Yo, Deke Alfonso.
Yo, Deke Alfonso. Michael? You're a white woman.
There's no way they would recognize future Michael.
Right now.
No way.
No way.
No way.
I could tell that voice anywhere, though.
That would add to the wrinkle, because like he comes back sort of into disguise.
This white woman says she's you. Oh, no.
You'd have to prove it somehow.
All right. Remember? The word is asparagus. That's how you would know it's me. Go ahead. Take the shovel and back in the back of the house by that old tree stump. Dig it up. On a piece of paper in a tube, it says asparagus. Holy crap.
That's the proof.
It's future Michael Jackson is a white woman.
Deacon Alfonso can't believe it.
I can't believe it. How's this happening? Why are there pterodactyls? I told you, man. There's something not right.
I don't like this.
But again, would Michael then transform? Would younger Michael see older Michael and go,
no.
Oh, man. This
we got into the transporter and things. Now I'm part of, I'm a fly now.
Man, it's disgusting. Michael got to spit on his food and vomit it and then suck it back up to his fly straw.
Things got effed up, man.
Oh, God.